Thanks, Jim. Here with Browns veteran offensive lineman John Greco. And John, I'm pretty sure Thursday's got to be a big day for you to get back on the field and compete against somebody else. How excited are you?
I'm really excited. First opportunity this year with the 2017 Browns, and myself coming off an injury. It'll be nice to get out there and get back to what I do and play football.
How are you feeling?
I feel really good. I'm happy with the progress. The trainers, coaches have put together a great plan to get me back to where I need to be, and I think we're right on track.
Yeah, you must be ahead of schedule because of when your injury happened. People didn't know if you'd be ready. You've been pretty much out here every day other than the rotations that we're seeing out there, so that's got to be very encouraging to you.
It is very encouraging. You know, that's the thing. They're being precautious, just trying not to push it and have any setbacks. So I think, like I said, the plan has been laid out. It's, you know, we've carried it out to a T, and I've been really happy with the progress.
Obviously, some new faces in there. How do you feel about this offensive line room?
Feel really good. I think we have the potential to be one of the better groups in the league, and you know, we can't just talk about it. We have to do it on the field, and that's kind of our mindset every day.
The last 56 times you put on a Browns uniform, you were a starter for this football team. Do you have a little bit of a chip on your shoulder with kind of everything that's going on and proving, hey, I can still do this at a high level?
Absolutely. My goal every day is just to go out and be a part of this team and organization. I've been here long enough, and it's something that I want to continue, and I want to finish my career, and I'm willing to do anything I can to be a part of it.
Brock Osweiler was named the starter for the first preseason game. What have you seen in your limited time with him since joining the Browns?
Just kind of a comfort level, you know, when you're back there, surveying the defense. Brock has the ability to put you in the best position, whether he sees secondary rotations or linebacker movements, just to get everybody dialed up on the same page. It's been kind of a good comfort level to know that a guy back there is seeing the big picture.
John, great spending time with you. Good to see you back on the field, and good luck on Thursday.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
All right, John Greco, my guest here. Jim, back to you.